that was composed by a very famous French writer. Very famous. He's so famous until I may not even have to pronounce his name, which I hope I don't. Because I have a great deal of difficulty with pronunciation of names. So I'm going to try to pronounce this one for you.
Jetzt will Thatcher uns das Stück eines bedeutenden französischen Komponisten ansagen. Und ausgerechnet hier fällt ihm der Name Gilbert Bécaud nicht ein. Obwohl der Titel des Stücks ihm natürlich geläufig ist, mit der Aussprache lässt er sich jedenfalls Zeit.
How's that sound to you? Doesn't sound too good, does it? Anyway, I'll pronounce the title. Ready? Don't faint. Quand je monte chez toi.
Thank you.
And I hope I'm forgiven for my pronunciation or mispronunciation or whatever. But say it again.
Anyway.
Anyhow. Any place, anywhere.